Monza. Back in 1960, Chevrolet experimented with the 1960 Corvair to make it into a Monza. And somehow, this one survived. Now, I forget the story, but it was on the cover of a 1960, was it a Car Life magazine? Motor Trend. We're gonna peek inside NDM. I think this was Bill Mitchell's, the CEO of GM, or somebody really high up. I think he had this car made for his daughter. Corvair Super Monza Sports Coupe. There's the car, and we're looking right at the car right now in real life. Carpeting on the bottom of the seats, it looks like they went over to the Buick guys and said, you know, can you make us a really fancy Corvair that looks like a Buick? Maybe Buick was going to offer this for 1961. But alas, only Chevrolet made them. Even though Pontiac had the Tempest that was supposed to be a rear engine car, they chickened out. Oh, got the sunroof. And remember, no other GM car, none, offered a sunroof. No T-tops on a Corvette, no hatch roof on a Z28. The Z28 wasn't even a sparkle in Larry Shinoda's eye, because they didn't even offer the Camaro till 67, which meant this is way before. I'll try and point out the unique features. We've got a bar that runs across the engine lid with a half moon radiating lines and a short, fat Chevrolet bow tie. It's got bumper guards in the back, but not the front. It's got backup lights that are definitely original to the car. The 1960 pictures show them. It's got a cast rear engine grille, not stamped tin, cast. Dual exhaust, half in the grille, half in the rear panel. Not sure if the blue dots are original, but it's got the bumper guards only on the back, because the front has that overrider. Corvair. Super Monza. This was before the Monza. These pictures were taken in March of 1960. I don't think the Monza was introduced till a month or two later. I'm not really sure of the details, to be honest with you. The wheel trim is bolted from through the trim into the fender. There's nuts in the back here. Yep, there's nuts in the back. Take my word. 8 o'clock turbo time. Cast wheel trim. Not stamped aluminum with a clear coat. Rocker trim. Monster size. Smooth. Rear fake air vents. Cool those big back brakes on the racing car. Well, it's not a racing car, it's a Corvair. 725-13 Special 83S. Wide white walls on wire wheel knockoffs that don't at all resemble the Corvair knockoffs that were somewhat popular back in the early 60s. They didn't have them on the 65s they were going to, but they didn't. So I think this car was made for Bill Mitchell's daughter, or he gave it to her, or trimmed it for her. Trim all the way around the door panel. Cast trim. Button tufted. Power seat. GM button, I recognize it. Cadillac would have had it, but not Chevrolet or Corvair. Tube radio. Carpeting. Up the kick panels. No push-button AM radio. It does have the little markers where you tune in case of nuclear disaster with Russia, the Cold War. See those triangles in the circle? Follow the shelter information. ...1960 Super Monza. And the VIN is 00727W 194043. Interesting. It does have a fold down back seat. Ashtrays, padding, buttons. Do not touch. Corvair Museum, Ypsilanti, Michigan. More specially made trim that goes right around the back. Look at that comfy back seat. Just so inviting. Look. I wonder what the history of this car is. I'm sure it's well known. A one-of-a-kind car like this doesn't just disappear, or does it? Chrome around the padded dash. Interesting. Definitely interesting. Super Monza. Corvair Preservation Foundation. CPF. I've taken the liberty to reach inside and grab the August 1960 motor trim that shows the Super Monza. We're looking right at it. Oh, right there. Super Coupe. Monza Super Coupe. Does the styling prototype for Corvair's Monza Coupe forecast features that may appear on the 61 models? Elegance on a small scale. Modified exhaust outlets, 13-inch wire wheels, mohair nylon deck.
I got a gal which rallies the motion. Corvair, baby, we head for the course, way down by the coast. Corvair, baby, I'll make the first turn, she says, oh yeah. I'll make the second, she'll smile. By the time we're in the straightaway, she's by my side. Whoa, yeah, she digs my style. We can stick with me, babe, again, stay by my side. Corvair, baby, I want you there whenever we ride. Corvair, baby, we'll be together wherever we go. Everybody will know. Hey, you're my baby, my Corvair baby. And I'll never let you go. She'll smile. By the time we're in the straightaway, she's by my side. Whoa, yeah, she digs my style. Stick with me, baby, and stay by my side. Corvair, baby, 'cause I want you there whenever we ride. Corvair, baby, now we'll be together wherever we go. And everybody will know. You're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll never let you go. Hey, you're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll never let you go. Oh, you're my baby, my Corvair baby, and I'll